from Team Racket, and I'm going to tell you all about the pipe fitter. So many of us have the dream of having pets in our homes, but many of us think that we can't feed our pets when we are far away from home. So this is the ultimate solution for the pet feeding. This works on the web application called Blink App. Through software and hardware connections, we can develop many more, as like this project. We connect this project through IoT, Internet of Things. So when we have hardware called NodeMCU with us, we can it has Wi-Fi module in it. We can connect it with Blink application and we can control it from anywhere. So we can feed our pets so easily when we are far from our homes. Thank you.
Yes, I'm from Team 13. So I'm going to tell the existing models of the pet feeders. There are three types of major existing models that are whisker feeder, fork feeder, and petrol automatic air feeder model. So the first whisker feeder, which is of $299, costs about 24,000 rupees in Indian currency, which is very expensive. And automatic pet feeder, this costs $90, which is about 7,200 Indian rupees. Both carry a connected to a plug or battery charger. The third one is PetWalk, which is function with a self-gravity. It has a 50 degrees angle gradient, which helps the food to flow when it is empty. So our pet is cost efficient, which gives equal output and similar work process.
My name is Sri Chaitanya. I'm from Team 30. I'm going to tell about this what we use in this project components. Node MCU and servo motor and jumper mats and battery, and this MCU node can feed the food without owner at home.
My name is Jyoti from Team 13. This is our project model. It works with the components node MCU, servo motor, and jumper voice, and with power supply. So battery is connected with the NodeMCU. Is connected with a Wi-Fi module. With the help of the Wi-Fi module, we can connect. So that servo motor can be operated with the help of NodeMCU. So the user can operate the servo motor from anywhere. Pets can have their food whenever the owner provides food.
Teammates explain about the working procedure, the existing solution and the prototype model. I am going to conclude about our project pet feeder. Our main aim is to bring this pet feeder at a low cost and affordable price for the middle class man. Our main aim is to bring the pet feeder at affordable price for the middle class family, and they want to give it a try. They can use our pet feeder, which costs about around 400 rupees, which is way cheaper than the other comparison pet feeders, which are being from the online about 5,000. And our prototype is a simple working mechanism. It has a node MCU and a battery and a servo motor, which gives the food for the pet when the owner needs to want to provide the food by through the Blink app, which is a mobile application, and it is a simple and portable pet feeder, which is in low cost.